What do we have here?
As
all the this company in Kalamazoo, Michigan.
This is a hybrid first and second generation, so that probably does not have a bell there.
This exterior has a classic exterior corridors, but they're also ones are linked buildings.
Adams called them.
Okay.
It's just, it's an odd button layout.
It's a pretty strange elevator. Seems to be an American back window. These lanterns kind of look like Schindler, but... Let me turn on the flash. All right, generic equipment every door. Door has some vague Montgomery vibes. Let's go back down to one. Yeah, I have no clue who made this elevator. Montgomery, but that's pretty odd.
Oh no. I have no clue myself.
And that's it.